Are you trying to tell me that I could wear glasses that let me see more than what's just in front of me? Awesome.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jonathan Paula. And on today's video, I'd like to quickly discuss Google Goggles. Or at least that's what we're probably all going to assume they'll call them. It was reported by the New York Times on February 21st that Google is in plans and is currently developing glasses you would wear on your head that will give you information, that will show you displays just a half an inch from your eyeballs. Information, stats, internet feed, Twitter feeds. They will overlay with the environment you're actually looking at using a camera in the front. All of this sounds super sci-fi and super cool, but also kind of creepy and weird. This is what the glasses could look like. It is being developed. It is a real thing. They might be out by 2013. We don't know. Right now, we can only speculate. But an unnamed Google employee said they would likely cost upwards of $600. That sounds really cool to me. I'm not sure how practical or uninvasive it would be while you're driving or walking. But if I'm just sitting on the couch, I might want to put them on and be like, yep, this movie's not that exciting, and reading Twitter, and on my Facebook. Oh, back to the movie. I think they'd be really cool. $600? I don't know, that's like almost buying another smartphone altogether, which I guess is what this kind of is, a smartphone on your face. But honestly, I might buy this. This sounds I'm already wearing glasses, so fuck it, you know, why not? That's going to do it for this video, though. Please let me know what you think about this story in the comments down below. But for now, that is the world according to me. My name is John. Thank you for watching, and thank you for listening. I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.